You can get a lot of really interesting timbres and textures out of Silo. That's what I really love about their plugins. They create this really fun, interactive playground where you're just turning a couple knobs, turning some switches on, and before you know it, a couple of minutes later, you've created this entirely different soundscape of stuff that's happening.